नमस्कार, मेरा नाम पूनम झा है और मैं वाव एक्सक्लूसिव नेटवर्क से हूँ। नमस्कार संदीप, आप कैसे हो?
बिल्कुल ठीक, थैंक यू सो मच।
आप अपने बारे में कुछ बताना चाहोगे? किसी को भी जरूरत है कि उनका इंट्रोडक्शन सुने, मगर मैं चाहूंगी कि आप कुछ तो अपने बारे में, कुछ दो शब्दों में अपने बारे में कुछ बताइए।
Well, I would just call myself a dancer and a choreographer. That's, I think, I would explain myself.
And आपका एसोसिएशन RK Excellence Award से क्या पुराना है?
Well, it's the first time I'm coming for the RK Excellence Award, and so I'm getting one as well. So I'm just feeling so wonderful to be one of the awardees, and I'm thankful to them for choosing me to be one of them.
Wow, wow! If I could know from you, Sandeep, that how do you work on your philanthropic side? Being a celebrity, how do you work on it?
Well, what I launched 10 years back was something called Dance for a Cause, which was using dance as a medium to educate people, because I believe dance is not just a way to entertain, right. It's also a way to educate. Right. So I'm using that, making different stories, dance dramas, and putting it together, and that's how we create awareness in society. I think that's what is most important, because we need to use our talent, our gift that we have from God in the right manner.
You know, so all these, the platform of RK, HIV Research and Care Center, what Dr. Dharavendra Kumar is the one who has initiated it, the brainchild is this. So, you know, he rightly says that aapki humanity tabhi complete hoti hai jab aap kuch CSR activity kare and all that. You know, and celebrities like you, if they join a platform like this, do you think it really adds to the social influence somewhere?
Well, I don't know if it really adds or not, but I just think that we just add from our side whatever we can. Yeah. Because with us, we bring in a lot of people who admire our work. Yeah. And if through them we can, through our dance and through them we can reach out to more people, I think that's what our purpose would be.
Yes, so it is just not about the doctors. I'm sure a lot of responsibilities even lie on people like Sandeep, who have like millions of followers on Insta or Twitter. You talk about the medium and they are there everywhere. So would you like to give some message to all the young stars? Because there are a lot of aspiring young children from very, very small ages, you know, from starting from 5 or 6, that they're aspiring to be as successful as a dancer like Sandeep himself. Do you want to give some message to them which is related somewhere to their mental health, their physical health, and something to do with how do they take care of themselves?
I think dance is one medium which automatically keeps you in a meditative zone,
right.
Keeps you into a complete different spiritual zone.
Right.
So just connect with that. I think that's important. Don't think of the publicity that comes with it. Don't think of the fans that come along with it. Don't think about anything that comes as a added advantage.
Right.
But think of dance as a medium to connect with the Lord, and I think automatically things will work for you.
Thank you so much, Sandeep. Thank you so much for your time. That was Sandeep for us. Thank you so much.